coach for the Orioles is Terry Kiesling. The assistant coach is...
Right.
Minor penalty is going to assess for the time clock. Number 16, Novakovsky. High sticking from.
How did they not call that? It was a trip.
Thank you.
Jefferson Full Strength.
Thank you.
1 minute remaining in the period. Skaters up.
Thank you. Power play for the Jaguars,
assisted on the play by number 9, Kevin McGurry. Gustavo from McGurry, the short hitter at 9:35.
Thank you.
not a you can shove it, I guess, and you can't cover it.
One minute remaining in the second period. Scoring on the power play for the Jaguars, number 21, Hunter Jacobs. Assist on the goal to number 12, Peter Spanish, and number 19, Jacob Johnson. Jacobs from Paris and Jake Johnson have the power play goal 15-55. A minor penalty is going to set the Jaguars. Number 5, Jim Johnson. Slashing the ball. Tavis penalty is 1-0-2. Jim Johnson in the box for the slash.
Thank you.
Jefferson, full strength. A 2-minute minor penalty for cross checking. A 10-minute misconduct has been assessed to number 4, AJ Robel. Time of penalty is 3:50. Robel in the box for the cross check. Number 10 misconduct. A minor penalty has been assessed to the Orioles on the 14th ranked Pender interference. Time of the penalty is 5 minutes. Pender in the box for the Orioles 14 minutes. Jefferson, full strength. Royals at full strength.
must have said something. We got a double minor.
Two minor penalties that assessed to the Orioles for the 29. Thomas Hayes. What thing is on sportsmanlike contest? And he knows you. Thank you for your attendance tonight. This is the last call.